give me nothing.
Nothing.
What do you please, well, this is Sid right here. So basically, I'm just want to explain to y'all what's going on with my thotty. She a spot nose, and I bred her, and I saw a lock with her and my super strike. Then she went distant to him, and she was all to herself, and then she started to cool seek. Then she started looking for food, so I started feeding her, and she was eating a lot. After she went through eating, I took her back, and I put the super strike back with her, the wolf, supreme wolf, and she didn't want no parts. But then I put the enchi with her, the ghost wolf, and they are in love. So she's gonna probably breed for both of them, because snakes can do that. I want y'all to understand, snakes have two lines of follicles. They'll keep one in reserve just in case one batch don't really make it, but sometimes both batches make it. So she is possible that Dottie is pregnant for both of my kings, you know what I'm saying? She won't be pregnant for that third king because he's too young, but she may be hit up with that second one because they hooked up right now. Just want y'all to understand what's going on. This is it right here. Yo, y'all stay tuned. Peace.
Stand strong, show them stormy weather. It ain't easy. Damn, mama, don't cry. It ain't easy. Hard for us all to survive. 30 denim, same jeans that been on for at least a week, and I ain't even taking them off. Knock all the lint off, love penny, not smearing off. Brooklyn delicate, no matter where I take my gear off. New dang in time, but the same old grind. I'm about to lose my mind, break loose of the rhyme, but I gotta maintain humble. The 12 gauge will make your brains crumble. I'm yeah, away from getting deep trouble. If you leak in the streets, the police will love you. I got so love for what's my 4/5 a hug 'em. I'm trying to flip chips by the double, and if it gets real bad, then I might have to mug you. My mind's on and all out this world, clutching all this chrome thing, handle dip